Ladies and gentlemen, hello, hello, hello. We are here. Sorry I didn't stream any video stream all weekend. I got grounded. So that's a way to start it off. But first we're gonna have series 2 come to Anaheim. Series 1 already went, and season 1, or series 1 next week, and we'll be heading to Allegiant Stadium. As one of the flags just fell off for no reason. Well, alright, let's get into this as fast as we can. We're not gonna do any music, by the way. Found it. A little bit of a weird angle to jump from, but okay. Oh, he just definitely broke something on the truck there. As they're gonna RII him. What a tough break for Black Pearl. Next truck will be your 2019 World Finals Freestyle winner. It's Brianna Mahan and Scooby-Doo. Oh man. Okay, going for a cross thread. Okay, got herself in a little bit of a in the trouble. Comes up with a save though. Oh, almost lost it there. She might have punctured a tire there. No, she is good. Somehow. Oh, she's gonna go for a backflip here. Oh, she definitely breaks something. She's walking the dog. She doesn't care. She's still trying to go. Oh. Yeah, then she's definitely RII'd there. As the truck is completely destroyed. Looks like the belt. Look at that. Just destroyed there. Now remember, you guys are the judges for this event, or for these events. You guys decide who wins. Next up is an army veteran who has served in the army for a long time for us to remember his name. It is It is Chad Fortune and Soldier Fortune. I think he's found his first hit. And he's going for it. Just pulled out of that. Just barely got it. Oh, and the more trouble. Saved it. Looks like the truck is leaning a little bit. That's because of the weather. I don't know if it's because of the mechanical issues. Oh! Looks like it might be mechanical issues here. Yeah, it's leaning pretty bad. Truck is destroyed. He's going for a backflip here. Oh! Up and over. And I'm trying to get a save out of it. Oh. Oh. Alright. Look at that. Destruction. We're the Soldier Fortune truck. Here tonight. The crowd did sure love it, though. Next up is a rookie truck. It could be any truck when I say rookie. But this truck has showed for a good bit of time. Its ancestor is Rolling Thunder. This truck is Thunder 4x4. Timer has started. He is definitely done. I don't know about you, but he has taken a lot of damage from that. Let's look at that. See, none of the tires are even turning. It would be kind of hard to compete with when the front tires won't turn. Next up is the He's fighting zombies, and has been ever since the truck was made. It is Zombie Hunter. He just pulled a save from that. He's gonna get into another! Oh! Ah, you guys thought he was done. Well, he's not. Oh, he's into the wall. Oh! Maya. Just tore something. Looks like that. Rear of the truck. Tampered with. Landed it. Oh, punctured tire there. See, landed on me. Oh, this is gonna be bad. An upset for Zombie Hunter. Was running really smooth. Until he hit that ramp and just got a little bit sideways. Next up is a truck who's known for his moonwalks and slop wheelies and all that. And also, subscribe to V2Vids. It is Overkill Evolution. Looking to make another World Finals appearance here. Oh! What an upset. Well, it appears he was trying to get into donuts, but just couldn't get it. Next up is a band favorite truck. And also, staying alive for 40 years. It is. Adam Anderson in Gravedigger. Oh, the truck just explodes. No way! That's the whole entire truck body just exploded, except for the hood. They're still letting him continue. Although he's got a shock. Staring out, and he's done! A hard hit for Adam Anderson and Gravedigger. That's gonna put an end to his run, maybe his career. Holy crap, surprised a roll cage wasn't crushed in from that. Next up is a truck who has retired in the IRL series. It is Lucas Oil Crusader. Into a save. She gets huge air off of that. Oh! He clip right now. Pulls it into a save. Destroyed. That timer is up. We're gonna let him pull this save out. Ladies and gentlemen, a smooth run from Lucas Oil Crusader. Give him a round of applause. Next up is Big Kahuna. Trouble! Officials are letting him save this though. As he saves it, with 50 seconds left on the clock. That is it for Big Kahuna. Next up is Camden Murphy in Dragonoid. Oh, already taking a little bit of damage. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Nothing he could have done to get out of that situation. But give it up for Kanda Murphy and Dragonoid. Next up is Overboard. Oh! I guess that's gonna start his freestyle run. He's off to a... Oh, he gets another save-in. Look at that. He's walking it along. Oh shoot, here he comes. This is gonna hurt. No, surprisingly, I thought he was gonna just clip it and destroy his tire. And then go everywhere like a madman, trying to save it. Oh, but this is gonna hurt. Maybe. Oh! Now the tire just comes completely off. Officials shut him down immediately. Ouch. Their officials are trying to get these, get this debris out of here. Looks like a free fan just got a part from a monster truck. From the driver of Overboard. Alright. Next up is Monster Mutt Rottweiler. His first hit. Huge hit. Off the bat. Are we sure Jim Kohler isn't driving this truck? Like he used to? Tried to do a little stoppy, but it looks like just got a little bit too much. Oh, they're trying to save it, and the officials have shut off. Look at that. next up is Monster Energy, Mutant Monster Energy, driven by Cynthia Erbs. Huh. This truck is also competing in a Triple Threat series. Triple Threat series will begin next this Saturday coming up. They will be heading to Birmingham all year. It's the only arena. Crazy out here tonight. I see! Almost gets a double backflips in. So he goes up and over again. What a run from Mutant Monster Energy there. But as all runs have to come to an end. Next up is Neil O'Donnell in Mad Scientist. Oh! What a move. Not gonna put him on his lid early. Who knows? We're good in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna let him finish this out. 0. As he just saves it as the clock hits 0. Before they shut him off. Letting him continue. Oh! And more trouble. He's just reversing it. He has nothing else to do. Oh my god! He just broke. Yeah, I'm not sure if he'll be able to make it to World Thunders. He's gonna have a lot of fixing to do tonight. Yes, each truck makes it to World Thunders. I don't even think he'll be able to make it to the next event. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, he's trying to do his best here. Jump. Yeah. as the timer comes to a stop. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it is up to you to decide who has won this event. Because, other than that, no one knows who won. But, as of now, see you guys Friday. I have no school on Friday because spring break. Yeah, see you guys all then, and hope you guys have a rest of your good weekend. And see you guys next time. Bye.
So cultivate and plant the seed. Hold your breath.